In this instance, the accused has reached out to try to meet the state case, of course, against the background of those improbabilities that I have seen and mentioned. That fact, that reaching out in the affidavit in the way that he did, placing it before the court, together with the fact that none of the factors that need to be established have been established, I come to the conclusion that the accused has made a case to be released on bail.